champ. You're milking it all day. You're milking it.
How are you?
He said you'd
sit off. It'd be nice to get an extra headset, wouldn't it? It'd be lovely.
Fallen horse as they move now on to Foynavon. And this is the 14th Rebel Rebellion, a tremendous round of jumping so far.
Third Rebel Rebellion Soul.
McCoy's had a dream trip on Shut the Front Door on the outside. He's got every chance to take clear. That is the Drew's nephew slithers to the ground and is out of the race. And it leaves Many Clouds and last year's winning rider, Leighton Aspel, with the lead. But right there in second is AP McCoy on Shut the Front Door over the next. They head on then to the final two fences in the 2015 Krabby's Grand National. And Many Clouds leads, Shut the Front Door on the inside. The far side now under the champion jockey, followed by St. R. This is the second last fence. Many Clouds lifts off about a length and a half clear of Shut the Front Door and St. R. They're away from Royal Knight and Soul and Monbeck Dude, who's running on. But Many Clouds comes towards the final fence under Leighton Aspel, 12 months on from his victory.
Perspective.